interruption. Ms. Rubenstein, please contact the main office.
This is Earth Radio. And now, here's human music.
Ms. Bax, Julie. Hey, Ms. Schulman.
Taking these home.
Why?
Because I made a mistake and I don't like
them. You made a mistake?
Yeah.
No way.
No. Where's the letter?
I mean, here's the article.
I have the article.
Amber, I don't
know what
that. Yeah?
What are you guys doing?
We're coming out.
Amber, come on, you gotta help. Stop it.
I'm vlogging, Ringles.
Take the picture when we're done.
Okay.
In the beginning of
AK now. Psst. We're gonna miss you too.
He's only doing that for the camera.
Oh wait!
Fuck, there's no more home games.
Bananas!
I'm gonna miss you guys.
You know what I'm gonna miss? I'm gonna miss this. Bananas. Uh-oh. Did I just... Yeah, this is what I'm gonna miss. Whoa, girl, you really get up there.
No, it's all over there. Like, yes, who? You mean right side.
Wow. Damn.
Hello, last game.
How do you feel about that?
I'm so sad. I'm gonna miss
you. I know, I'm gonna miss you too. Oh, my baby.
Me too.
Yeah, you can give me a hug too, Leonie. How do you feel hosting your last home game as a manager?
Not my last.
Not your last?
Last with you, but...
Oh, man. Bye, Jasmine. Are you leaving?
I'm going to miss you, Amber.
I'm going to miss you, too.
Okay, what are we talking about?
Guys, Ellen just cracked me in my face. Yeah,
you good for you. You probably deserved it.
That's what you're
talking about. I'm just kidding.
Hey.
I'm popping that.
PG. Hello, world.
Oh, we can
Amber.
Hey, guys.
Guys.
Disrespectful as hell.
Wait, guys, get out. Ryan's gonna have a...
She just killed me right now.
She just punched me in my face.
So, like, this is really my last home game. Like, for real.
It's our last home game.
I know.
I think about all the time, think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can't see you in it all. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine.
But we try that, we could be somewhere in the climate. It's warm long as you around me. I swear that everything will be just fine. I wish that we could take some time.
Beautiful, beautiful. Want to hear something crazy, guys? Every single time Crystal has this hairstyle, we have a great game. Yeah.
can see the curves in her shit. And then everything about me, but she know how to shake. They people that move the shit, and I'm trying to get the taste. Handed, manicure, pedicure, attitude like Vivica. But she can't send it up, she's feeling my swag. She's feeling my G. Not only is she crazy, she's feeling on me. And I'm feeling you too.
Retarded.
How do you feel graduating and you're not going to play for RKA next year?
Oh, a little depressed.
Same.
I look retarded.
This is my main man that I'm going to miss. I have a YouTube. Hey, other team.
When I'm this hard for sure, it's like I'm not there. Get this off my chest. I think I know I love you. I swear you're the best.
This guy right here is the best. Hey, yo, I saw that. It's the best athletic director ever. Get out of here. At RK Sports Instagram.
I love to meet you.
Ow! He's not having it.
This one.
All right. Don't gas it. Oh, I caught that. So this is the locker room with my beautiful teammates who just won the quarterfinals.
Hey, yeah, buy some of my chocolate.
Yeah, buy your chocolate.
It has poison.
Patty, sorry to catch you, but how do you feel?
Exposed.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
All right. Last home game, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a nice way to go out, huh?
Yeah.
It's sad too, or late semis or when? Sunday?
Semis or Sunday at York College.
Okay, do we know?
At 12:30.
Who you play in, or the winner of what game?
Whoever wins the other quarterfinal match.
All right, yeah, I'll check it out online.
Yeah.
So you guys, I mean, it didn't seem like you're kind of missing the beat. You had a pretty easy time in your last time out, which was Friday, I think, right? And now again today. You guys steamrolling right now?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, very confident?
I am very confident.
Okay, well, two more steps. And Sunday now, what time did you say?
12:30 p.m.
12:30 at York, right?
Yes. Will you be there?
I'll be there.
Okay, thank you.
I'll see you then.
Bye.
Emotional,
you know, I'm pissed off, but I'm hard at the same time.
Lexi. Oh, she is so cute.
I know, right?
Hey, mommy. And then we just grabbed you all the way up.
So, we're
on the cat. It's nice to talk to you. I like
the view from the. Well, how do you feel about this being our last home game and a quarterfinal win?
I think
that's
the last.
Ooh!
That's the first.
Oh, I like that! Right here. Yeah.
Next Saturday, RKA.
This is the future. This is the future.
Hi.
How are you?
Every time you come up against a good team, you rise up.
Yeah.
Usually you win, sometimes you don't, but the level of play gets up there.
I can't. Are you sad?
I am sad, but I'm more excited because I know what the outcome is. 25-10, bro. 25-10. Both sets. And this is quarterfinals?
25-10?
Good one. Bye, guys.
Now it's time to know. Curtain finally closing. That was quite a show.